This talented singer first came to the public's eye as part of the girl band Phoenix.
Ayshen is so talented and loves music, and she was so happy when she was in the girl band of her dreams.
Her musical ambitions ultimately ended when the band lost their record deal, but during that time she met her future husband, Simon Webbe, whom she married in August 2018. They soon started planning for a family, however two miscarriages left the couple devastated and grief-stricken.
I know it hit my sister hard. I think she just felt that her dreams is not going to come true with having a baby. And it was a really, really sad time. I haven't seen her like that ever.
Through determination and overcoming huge setbacks, she fell pregnant for the third time and fought through many medical issues during the recent pandemic. With early intervention, the couple were blessed with the most beautiful baby girl on the 1st of April, 2021, naming her Cyan.
So precious, 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 you are.
We were so happy for them.
Being in the public eye brought with it the pressures of getting back to her pre-pregnancy shape. She developed anxiety and felt uncomfortable doing magazine shoots, putting on what she felt was a facade. The wrong message was being communicated.
She didn't want to post pictures of herself covering up her stomach and looking all confident. Because she wasn't. She said to me, I'm overweight and I'm really, really struggling.
In July 2021, she posted an image of her body in just her underwear, showing her real self, an image her followers, media, and even family and friends had never seen.
The response and support that came from that was overwhelming. She felt at ease. She wasn't alone.
Wanting to do more, she started an Instagram live series and podcast with Motivational Mums Club to speak to women and discuss the struggles of being a mother. She strongly believes in creating a safe place for women to share their experiences of motherhood while normalizing topics such as miscarriages, Group B strep, infertility, and more. For her selfless dedication and transparency, we honor talent director, digital creator, and co-host of A Woman's Journey, Ayshen Webbe. You are a Glomama.
Like that.